So yeah, welcome back. This is Aryan, and in the previous video you have seen that we were almost done with the coding part. So in this video we'll be going forward with the output prediction. So as you have seen, like this COCO dataset has the ability to predict over 90 different classes of objects. So since it's lockdown, so I cannot go in the road and could capture the video of truck, car or bus. So the things which are available to me at in handy, like it includes cup, mobile phone, person. So I've tested for the time being on such stuffs only. You can get its review just after my video. Okay, so yeah, I hope you love it. Okay, great, then enjoy. Okay, bye.
Is at a safer distance. Warning, person very close to the frame. 0.0.
So it's lagging a bit, but as you can see, it's predicting the correct class, that it's person 99%, and since I'm very close to it, it's predicting 0.0. Person is very close to the frame. Warning, person very close to the frame, and it's let's suppose you can see the console over here. Warning, person very close to the frame. See, as you can see now, it's predicting pretty much accurately. Now let me bring mobile phone in front. As you can see, it's predicting bed as well, cell phone as well, with a great accuracy as well. So great.
Units. Cup is at a safer distance. 0.5. Units. Cup is at a safer distance. 0.4. Units. Cup is at a safer.
So yeah, you can try with other objects as well. It will give you greater accuracy, more accurate outputs. Thank you.